Stakeholders at Enugu Sports Club Auditorium, venue for the memorial lecture organized by the Nigerian Union of Journalists, NUJ, in honor of veteran journalist late Senator Ayim Ude, have described the revered broadcaster as a media icon who have paved way for accelerated journalism in Nigeria. In his opening, the national president of NUJ, Chris Isuguzo, said the event was to honor excellence, professionalism, and patriotism found in a man whose wealth of knowledge impacted the growth of journalism in the country.
Today, let us honor Elder Ayim Ude's memory by reinforcing our commitment to truth, justice, and the principles that underpin a thriving democracy.
The chairman of the occasion, Chief Nyawodo, extolled contributions of late veteran to the unity and progress of the Igbo race and challenged journalists to rediscover traits that made him outstanding in the profession.
And rediscover what made great men like this. It's not important to say that Senator Ayim Ude was trained very good traditions of elementary and secondary education in his times and became a broadcaster. Not only was a broadcaster, he was also versed in writing.
The guest speaker and former president of Nigerian Bar Association, Olumide Abata, speaking on the theme, freedom of the press, fake news and the rule of law, said journalists should rise to the occasion and begin to hold government to account. He also worried over the growing quagmire in journalism, calling for strict checks on fake news.
Journalists should always have a healthy regard for the public interest. Truth is the cornerstone of journalism, and every journalist should strive diligently to ascertain the truth of every event.
Several speakers, including the governor of Enugu State, represented by Secretary to the State Government, Chidiebere Oya, and Deputy Governor of Ebonyi State, Patricia Obila, representing the governor, extolled the impact of the renowned journalist, whose legacies in factual journalism will remain enduring.
Yes, we will miss him, but what he represents, the value he represents, is still going to continue with you and in you. So on behalf of the government of Enugu State, I say we are truly sorry for the loss, but we celebrate the life of the man.
We still ask the family and the entire people of, especially Ebonyi State, to take heart. There is nothing we can do than to thank God Almighty. Just have it in mind that we are with you.
Appreciating the NUJ for the honor done to the family, Nnannaude, son of the late media icon, said the passion of his late father for investigative journalism is indescribable. He, on behalf of the family, promised to offer 1,000,000 naira to the best investigative journalist as a way of encouraging an instituting center for investigative journalism in Nigeria. The event also featured goodwill messages and special presentation to the guest speaker. Late Elder Ayim Ude will be laid to rest on Friday, 28th July 2023 at his country home, Iyoji Akeze, Ivo Local Government Area, Ebonyi State. Eva Aneke, Hero TV News, Enugu.